Hi friends, in this video we are going to see how to calculate average and RMS value of trapezoidal waveform. So this is a waveform I have considered for which we are supposed to calculate average value and RMS value. Let's solve. As we discussed earlier, first thing, find out the cycle and time period. So here it's very easy, only one cycle they have given, so I can directly say time period T equal to 4 seconds. Now second part, writing the equation of this waveform which is expanded from 0 to 4 and it is changing its shape several times. So from 0 to 1 it is a straight line passing from origin with some slope, 1 to 3 it is a straight line of having the slope 0 and a constant value of 1, and from 3 to 4 it is a decreasing slope. So we need to find out equations from 0 to 1, 1 to 3 and 3 to 4. So from 0 to 1 it's a straight line like this, and there are two points whose coordinates are 0 comma 0 and 1 comma 1. So let's write equation of a straight line. So it's a y minus y1, so y is I of t, y1 is 0 upon x minus x1, so x is t, x1 is 0 again, equal to y1 minus y2, so it is 0 minus 1 upon x1 minus x2, 0 minus 1. So if I simplify this, what I will get, I of t equal to t. So current will have an equation I of t equal to t for t greater than 0, less than 1. Second part, it is remaining same, having a value 1 between 1 and 3. So I can say I of t equal to 1 for t greater than 1, less than 3. And third part, it's a decreasing slope like this. So again there are two points whose coordinates are 3 comma 1, and here it is 4 comma 0. Again I am writing the equation of a straight line, y minus y1 upon x minus x1 equal to y1 minus y2 upon x1 minus x2. So I am getting this equation I of t minus 1 upon t minus 3 equal to 1 minus 0 upon 3 minus 4. So let's simplify. So what I will get, I of t minus 1 upon t minus 3 equal to 1 upon minus 1. So if I simplify further, I will get I of t minus 1 upon t minus 3 equal to minus 1. If I cross multiply, I will get this equation, which further simplifying will give you I of t equal to 4 minus t. So, current waveform will have this equation for t greater than 3, less than 4. So, now in the time period, number of times current waveform is changing its equation, and we have written I of t equal to t for t between 0 and 1. It is constant, which is equal to 1 for t between 1 and 3, and I of t is 4 minus t for t between 3 and 4. So, let's write the equation of average value, which is nothing but 1 over time period t. We have to integrate I of t in the time period t. So, it is 1 by 4, and this time I am having 3 parts of equation. 0 to 1, it is t, plus 1 to 3, it is constant 1, and from 3 to 4, it is 4 minus t. So, if I solve, I will get t square by 2 is the integration of t, limits 0 to 1, constant integration is t, limit 1 to 3, and here the integration is 4 minus t the whole square divided by minus 2. And limits are 3 to 4. So, if I apply the limits, what I will get? 1 square by 2 minus 0 plus 3 minus 1 minus 1 by 2 I will take out because it is a constant. And if I apply the limit, what I will get? 0 square minus 4 minus 3 the whole square. So, ultimately it is 1 by 4 in bracket 1 by 2 plus 2 here. 4 minus 3 is 1, 1 square is 1, this minus will become plus. So, it will be 3 by 4, which is nothing but 0.75 ampere. So, the answer here for average value is 0.75 ampere. Let's solve it for RMS value. So, IRMS is root of 1 by t integration over a complete time period t I square dt. So, it will be 1 by 4 integral have 3 parts. One is from 0 to 1 where I is t, so t square dt. Second part is from 1 to 3, 1 square dt, and third part from 3 to 4, it is 4 minus t the whole square dt, and ultimately we have to take root of this. So, raised to 1 by 2. So, if I solve, integration of t square is t cube by 3. Limits are 0 to 1. Here it's a constant only. And integration of constant is t. Limits 1 to 3. Here again the integration is 4 minus t the whole cube divided by minus 3 and limits are 3 to 4. Ultimately we have to take root of it. So if I apply the limits, what I will get? 1 by 12 into 1 cube plus 1 by 4 into 3 minus 1 minus 1 by 12. If I apply the limits, what I will get? If I apply upper limit, 4 minus 4 is 0. So 0 cube is 0 minus lower limit is 3. If I apply, 4 minus 3 is 1, 1 cube. So I am getting 1 by 12 plus 2 by 4, 1 cube is 1 minus 1, this minus 1 by 12 will be plus 1 by 12, and if you simplify, what I will get? By 12, which is nothing but 2 by 3. So RMS value for this type of waveform I am getting as 0.6667 ampere. Which is a required answer. Thank you.